In the last few years, I have switched to solely using mechanical pencils. I got tired of constantly worrying about sharpening pencils and dealing with erasers that made more of a mess than actually erased anything. With replaceable lead and erasers, mechanical pencils have met my needs fairly well. There are numerous brands to choose from, and many of them can be found in the office or back-to-school section at your local drugstore. There are different lead sizes, usually 0.5 millimeter or 0.7 millimeter. Papermate sells a package of replacement erasers and lead in these areas also. I will be going over the two mechanical pencils that I have. The first being the Comfortmate Ultra 0.7 millimeter, and the second will be the Draftline 0.3 millimeter, which was ordered from DickBlick.com. Papermate's Comfortmate Ultra comes in a pack of two for about $6 and takes 0.7 millimeter HB lead. As the name implies, this mechanical pencil has a ribbed rubber comfort grip built into the lower half of its body. The general structure is durable, and as such, this pencil has lasted me a few years now. These pencils are suited for writing, drafting, and drawing. You can achieve fine lines and artistic techniques just as you would with any other pencil. Occasionally, if you overextend your lead, it may snap off while you're using it. In general, this is a decent mechanical pencil in terms of price and availability. Alvin's Draftline 0.3 millimeter mechanical pencil is sold as a single item for about $7.50 each. The Draftline series actually comes in several colors according to size, with this particular pencil being yellow. The body of this one is mostly plastic with some metallic parts and no eraser. This is the thinnest lead I have worked with, and it's great for line work and fine detail. I ordered this pencil back when I was experimenting with painting in Photoshop and needed super fine lines. It worked very well, with only the problem being that my scanner at the time didn't pick up some of the work that I'd done. I believe the lead for this pencil also has to be separately purchased. The only drawbacks are the lack of a built-in eraser, and the much thinner lead is a little more fragile. Despite minor flaws, both these mechanical pencils are good additions to your toolbox, whether you are a fine artist or doing technical drawings.